First, multiply 80, multiply by 85 is 6,800. Always 2 digits, therefore 1, 2. After the point, eliminate 0 from the last after the point. 68. Finish.